Hello YouTube and welcome to the biggest battle I have ever done. It is the 17th Robot Rumble to determine the last spot in the top 16 of my account Mayhem. Without further ado, we're going to get into the arena and I know this is going to be crazy. It's time to meet our robots. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a Model Wars RCM's account Mayhem Royal Rumble for the 16th place in the knockout rounds. Introducing the following participants. Dwayne Rock Cooker, Dino, Flight, Frost Ray, Bears 3, Razor, Suicider, Striker, Helvira, Benji Box, Seagull Kill 43, Nelly the Ellibot, Snowstorm, Magellanic, Chaos, Steve, and finally, Chronic! Roboteers, stand by. 3, 2, 1, activate! Alright, here we go. Razor initially on the attack now against Steve. And there comes Flight with the drum spinner, hitting Razor. Very good there. Barrett 3 trying to get that action, and in comes some Benji Bees. Spotting from inside the Benji box. Suicider now having a go. Snowstorm saying, no, thank you, Wolfie's not having any of that. Suicider upended. Dwayne's lost. There's Suplexer thing. Oh my goodness. Oh, and Snowstorm flips out of there. Get out of there, says Chronic. He's not having any of that from Snowstorm. Razor's still trying to clamp down on one of Steve's tracks. You can see Dino getting out of the single kill. Nelly getting the hammer in as well in this Magellanic. What a scuffle going on in that back corner right now. Frost Ray in there, Marge Gaines. Very good flipper roll on that one. And Dwayne trying to push. They can't do much now. And they're gone out of the arena. And the Berthy Rammer pushing Striker up there. A little bit of a friendly rivalry between Berthy and Striker. Oh my goodness, and Flight getting a huge hit in there on Suicider. Suicider definitely in a lot of trouble right now. Benji Box having a goal. And Suicider, Suicider pushing Benji Box against the arena wall. You can see Single Kill 43 and Nelly having a little go now. Single Kill 43 get underneath Nelly. They can with that APT style lifter. Suicider trying to push. Oh my goodness. Suicider's pushed Benji Box out of the arena. Suicider did something! Oh my goodness, they're toppling over and Fly has finished them! Suicider, great fun. Kazza Green, great sport, great contestant. Really shame to see them go. And Magellan's trying to get underneath Nelly and the floor flipper taking the both. Fly on their side, tiny self right from that, getting a little helping hand from Dino and Bert there. Chaos trying to push Bert. Striker's gone out of the arena, just out of the picture as well. Frostway flipping Flight. Flight in a lot of trouble right now. Gets into the wall. Oh, someone win. Someone win. I have no idea who that was. It's too quick to see. Oh, I got Seagull Kill pushed again. Dino trying to get underneath and not happening. Chronic and Down Boy have flipped out Dino from the arena. Razor trying to have another go at Steve. Leave Steve alone. Meanwhile, Chaotic Robotics and Chaos, they're like a fan favorite to win this. This kind of on the pit, you want to get away from there. Snowstorm, momentarily trying to flip the Benji Bees and Nelly getting in there as well with that hammer. Frost Ray trying to sell right, Single Kill 43 pushing them, and it comes a huge connection with Flight. On with the tires of Hellbeater, we did see the tire of Hellbeater go off previously. Now Razor in a lot of trouble against the arena, well, Chaos has got Razor out of the arena, and Steve have got Chaos. It's a rematch we always wanted to see. Will they get revenge on Chaos this time? Hellbeater trying to push Single Kill, Single Kill turning the tides though. A good flip there, Nelly against the arena sidewall as well. And Steve still in there with Magellanic, another hit from the floor flipper. Magellanic getting up very close to the bridge. Can they get around? They can indeed. Trying to push Snowstorm battle on the front edge. Flippers and Snowstorm's in the pits. Very good stuff. And Helmir is gone too. Wolfie and Alpha Bush Productions. Great to see them. They were great contestants. And Steve's gone! Oh, Theo was doing so well, but unfortunately it's over. And one of the last Benji Bees is gone. I know there's still two Benji Bees, but there has to be three for Benji Box to still be in. So Benji Box is also gone. Trying to push Magellanic. They can still cause trouble for other robots, though. And Magellanic very close to the flipper. They've also broken that flipper now. They're in a lot of trouble. They've got to stay away from the flippers. And Nelly's gone! We are down to six robots, I think. Well, we'll be down to five because Flight. Oh, Flight is gone. I was going to say Flight's taking Frost Ray to the cleaners. Frost Ray turning the tides very quickly there with that powerful flipper. Secret Kill 43, I think, surprising everyone here, getting this lasting this long, doing very well. Oh, I spoke too soon. Secret Kill 43 out of the arena. Then there were four down to three, maybe. And Magellanic can't sell right. Can't CRW do anything here. One of the Benjamins still in there. I think Magellanic's gone and Chaos is gone. Definitely the favourite to win Chaos. And then there were two. Delboy and Vortex Games. Chronic and Frostray. Both very good flippers. Very legendary machines. And Chronic getting a good flipper and Frostray. Frostray self-righting. Can Frostray end Chronic self-righting? Not quite. Chronic stuck with that flipper open. And I think Vortex Games has just got the 16th spot. Oh my goodness. Well done.
The winners. Frostray
are the winners. Congratulations to Frost Ray. They will face Rewind in the top 16. But for the other robots, thank you so much for competing. And here's a little roll of honour for you guys.
I dreamed I was missing. You were so scared. But no one would listen. Cause no one else cared. After my dreaming. So it-